Hey folks, I'm your Chunky Messiah, Ethan, and I'm just here with a bit of an old channel update. Essentially, there's two main points to this. The first is where I've been, why I've not been uploading any videos lately, and the second point is some rather bad news that occurred today. Sorry if I sound a bit grim. It was bad news that happened today. It's pretty fucking grim for me. Anyway, the reason I've not been around lately, after Vampire and after doing Total War Warhammer, is essentially I just kind of wanted another break. I guess I just kind of. Unless there's a specific game I really want to be playing, I don't really have much motivation to record on this channel anymore, largely because this channel's kind of been screwed by the way YouTube works now, and by presumably just people losing interest in the kind of stuff I do, which is fine, but it kind of takes the wind out of my sails. And when I started doing stuff that wasn't Vampire and seeing that the sudden surge of interest in my content had completely died again, I decided to just kind of quietly let it go and just kind of enjoy my holiday, because I recently finished university. So just kind of been living like a lazy sack of shit for the last good while. It's been a good while. So that's why I've not been uploading any videos. Now for why I'm feeling grim, why I sound grim. Sorry, it's slightly difficult to talk about. I'm sure many of you over the years who've watched stuff that I've done, like to camera, where, you know, I've been on my webcam, will be familiar with my dog, Kaya. The Golden Labrador, who's almost always, been sleeping behind me, on my bed. She was quite sick last night. I didn't think much of it. She's always had a bit of a dodgy stomach. She's, you know, her vomiting isn't anything new, so last night when she was sick, I just kind of cleaned it up and took her downstairs, and because my sleeping pattern's awful now, like, I wake up in mid-afternoon and I go to bed at, like, 6 a.m. the next day, I just kind of left her downstairs and went down every now and again to check on her, and she was very thirsty, and she was sick a couple more times, and she was very tired and kind of listless, but I just kind of chalked that up to, I essentially just chalked that up to her being, to her feeling not well, and to her being tired, because, you know, she gets listless and kind of lethargic when she's tired, when she has to move past a certain hour. You know, she's old, you know, she's not the most energetic. She wasn't the most energetic dog in the world even when she was young, and she hadn't gotten any more energetic in her old age. However, when I checked in her about 6 o'clock, just before I was about to go to bed, while I was letting my other dog, Bronson, out, my sister's dog, I found her just kind of lying on the floor, and she turned to look at me, but she wouldn't move, and she was kind of lying in some of her own sick, and I didn't know what to do, and I hadn't slept, so I woke my sister up and made sure that my sister went downstairs and looked after her and called the vet, and the vet suggested that we wait about 24 hours and don't feed her anything, see how she does, and then I went to bed, and then my sister woke me up at 8 o'clock. Because she was dead. Yeah. I've had a lot of pets in my life. You know, I currently have a lot of pets, you know, but earlier today, I suppose, I had two dogs and two cats, and a while ago, before my brother moved out, there were three dogs in the house, and slightly before that, there were technically four dogs in the house because of Harvey before he died. You know, my family's always loved animals. I've always been around dogs. I grew up around dogs. But of all the pets I've had, fucking bus. Jesus. Sorry, it's too fucking warm for me to close my window. And I'm a bit choked up here, as I imagine you can tell. But of all the pets I've had, Kai was my favourite. I don't really know why I decided to mention it. I guess it's just because I made a video when Harvey died. And while I loved Harvey, who was a very old black Labrador I had since I was a kid, I made a video when he died. It would be unfair for me to not mention Kaya. Okay, sorry for the fucking kind of pointless downer of a video, I guess. It's like an announcement, hey guys, I'm not making videos and also I'm sad. That's like... I think I'm done. I'm gonna just go and play some video games and try to not think about it. Bye.